must find a forum where audiences know the difference between